జై శ్రీమన్నారాయణ. 743rd నామం ఫ్రమ్ శ్రీ విష్ణు సహస్రనామం ఫ్రమ్ 79th శ్లోక. ఓం సువర్ణవర్ణాయ నమః. Let us do Sastanga Namaskaram to Sri Parasara Bhattara Swami, who gave us the meanings of Sri Vishnu Sahasranamam, which we are all learning every day. Sri Parasara Bhattariyaha, Sri Rangesa Purohitaha, Sri Vatsanka Suta Sriman, Shreyase Me Astu Bhuyase, Vom Suvarnavarnaya Namaha. ఓ శ్రీమన్నారాయణ, ఐ రియలైజ్ దట్ యు ఆర్ ద వన్ హూ ఈజ్ సో అట్రాక్టివ్ లైక్ గోల్డ్. ఓ శ్రీమన్నారాయణ, ఐ సరెండర్ టు యువర్ లోటస్ డివైన్ ఫీట్. ఓం సువర్ణవర్ణాయ నమః. ఓం సువర్ణవర్ణాయ నమః. While meditating upon Srimannarayana, who is there within our own heart, let us sing the glory of Srimannarayana. Srimannarayana Narayana Narayana, Srimannarayana Narayana Narayana. In Sri Valmiki Ramayanam Sundarakanda, Sitamma decided to commit suicide. Then when Sitamma decided like that, all the demons who were sitting around Sitamma went to Ravana and conveyed that message to Ravana. By then, all other demons who were, some more demons who were sitting around Sitamma started frightening Sitamma more and more. At that time, one demon, her name is Trijata. She was in sleep until then. She just got up. And now she is saying to all other demons like this. Oh demons, you are all bad. Stop that. Stop doing anything bad to Sita Devi. Do you know who is Sita Devi? Janakasya Sutam Ishtam Snusham Desaratasya Cha. She is Janaka Maharaju's daughter. Sita Devi is Desaratha Maharaju's daughter-in-law. Don't say anything to Sita Devi. If you want to eat Atmanam Khadata, you can kill me and eat me away. Just now, I had one dream. It is a very dreadful dream in which I have seen all of us, that means all the entire dynasty of this Rakshasas. There is a huge destruction to all the demons. And I have seen Rama's Abhyudayam, that means Rama's success. I got that kind of dream. When Trijata said like that, some of the demons got so much anger on Trijata. But immediately they recovered. And because Trijata got a dream in the early morning, they felt scared of it. And they started asking Trijata in detail, saying that, "Ho Trijata, please let us know in detail what that dream that you had in the early morning." Then Trijata saying that, "Yes, oh my dear demons, I have seen Rama. I have seen Rama along with Lakshmana and Gajadantamayim Divyam Sibikam Antarikshagam. He is coming in a beautiful pallak which is made out of the trunks of elephant. Those two brothers, Rama and Lakshmana, Sukla Malya Ambaradharaha, they are wearing beautiful garments and they are also wearing beautiful ornaments. Sita Devi also is there along with Ramachandra Swami. I have seen Sitamma and Ramachandra Swami on a mountain, sitting there, and I also have seen Ramachandra Swami is on a beautiful elephant. Again, Janakim Paryupasthitav. He has Sitamma sitting in his lap and they are enjoying on that peak levels of that mountain on an elephant. And also, I have seen both of them flying in Akasam, in the sky. Sitamma is also trying to reach Surya and Chandra. Sitamma trying to catch hold Surya Chandra. These are all the things that I have seen in my dream. And also, Lakshmana Swami is there along with Sita Ramachandra Swami on that elephant. These two brothers and Sita Devi, Lankaya Uparisthitaha, they are there on the elephant and elephant is there on the Lanka. Like that, Arukhya Pushpakam Divyam Vimanam Surya Sannibham. Not only that, I have seen Sita Rama and Lakshmana, three of them got into Pushpaka Vimanam. Uttaram Disa Alokya Jagama Purushottamaha, and they are traveling towards north side. Ramo Vishnu Parakramaha. I also have seen in my dream, like Rama is an equivalent personality to Sri Mahavishnu. So such Ramachandra Swami along with Lakshmana and Sita Devi happily going towards north. Also, I have seen that Rama's valor, how strong he is, that neither devatas nor asuras nor Rakshasas, nobody can conquer Sri Ramachandra Swami. I have seen that in my dream. Like that, Trijata sharing her dream to all those demons who were sitting around Sita Devi. What happens next, we will learn tomorrow. While meditating upon Sri Sita Ramachandra Swami, let us sing the glory of Sri Sita Ramachandra Swami. Rama Rama Desaratha Rama, Rama Rama Desaratha Rama, He He Raja Rama, He He Raja Rama, He He Sita Rama, He He Sita Rama. 79th sloka from Sri Vishnu Sahasra Namam. Suvarna Varno Hemango Varangaha Chandanangadi Viraha Vishamasunyo Ghrutasihi Achalaschalaha. Suvarnavarno Hemango Varangaschandanangadi Viraha Vishamasunyo Ghrutasihi Achalaschalaha. Om Sarvam Sri Krishna Arpanamastu. Jai Sri Mannarayana. ஓம் சுவர்ணவர்ணாய நமஹ. ஓம் சுவர்ணவர்ணாய நமஹ. ஓம் சுவர்ணவர்ணாய நமஹ.